Is it because I'm on D&D? He's like, I'm also in The Sims. So I should probably exit out of that. If you ain't loud, get loud! If you ain't loud, get the fuck out my crowd! What if I do that? Oh, no, I can just do that. Cool. Don't freak out, guys. We're not listening to Melanie Martinez. I don't think we're gonna be listening to Mix Mob either, but I wish I could just combine like all my playlists. Point 3.1701.1. Yo, I wonder if I should rock the ear defenders. That way I really can't hear anyone. Hold up. I got an idea. I got an idea. We rock the ear defenders while we stream so I can't hear anyone in my house. I have the perfect idea. Hold up. Yes! Not only do I have earbuds in, I also have ear defenders. Talk about overkill. Man. This is so stupid. This might be the dumbest thing I've done in a while. It's so dumb. Like I'm playing Call of Duty, man. I gotta protect my ears. For a sec. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future, Africa.
Let me out of my cage now. time for me is nothing cause I'm counting no A's. Nah, I couldn't be there. Nah, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs and I'm under each snare. Intangible, bet you didn't think so, I command you to. Panoramic view, look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose, all you different crews. Chicks and dudes, who you think is really kicking tunes? Picture you getting down in a prison tube, like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to clear your view when you're too crazy. Lifeless to those, the definition for what life is. Priceless to you because I put you on the hype shit. You like it? Gun smoke, you're righteous with one toke. You're psychic among those, possess you with one go.
Hey, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. The future is coming on. Hey, happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on.
The essence, the basics. Without it, you make it. Allow me to
make
a child like your nature. Rhythm, you have it or you don't. That's a fallacy. I'm in them. Every sprouting tree, every child of peace, every cloud and sea. You see with your eyes and see destruction and demise. Corruption in the skies from this fucking enterprise. Now I'm sucked into your lies through rust. So not his muscles, but percussion to provide for me as a guide. Y'all can see me now because you don't see with your eye. You perceive with your mind. That's the end. So I'ma stick around with
I got Stuhlinger again.
A few rounds of motherfuckers remember what the thought is. I brought all this so you can survive when law is lawless, right? Feeling sensations that you thought was dead. No squealing, remember
that it's all in your head.
Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. The future is coming on. Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. My future is coming.
Really?
Nothing?
Where I'm just trolling the shit out of my mom right now on Messenger. That's the real reason I have the ear defenders on. So when she gets tired of, like, listening to my stupid ass text and tries to come yell at me, I just won't hear her. Shit. Dude, I've got Stuhlinger like every playthrough for the last I don't even know how many days at this point. Ow.
Four at least.
Dude! It's over, they patched it. That's the Olympia, not the Olympia. That's not what I wanted. Really? The fucking headless zombie got me? You are shitting me. You know, I knew this autistic kid in elementary school that, like, would wear ear defenders because he had, like, SPD or something. Maybe he didn't have autism? I don't know. What am I looking for? No. Mother made it out here? Almost at the bottom, yeah. I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't know what I want to listen to. These are the real problems. These are the real fucking problems. I'm just cycling all my playlists. I could fuck with Victoria's playlist right now. I could. I might just turn shuffle. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna turn shuffle off and just listen to this whole damn thing. Just chronologically. The world is broken!
Enough walking, but and when I look in my
Dude, it's such a good movie. I could watch Scary Stories over and over and over again. It is just one of those movies that's got, like, the right vibe and just everything. It is such a good film. And it has the added benefit of being a movie that I third wheeled in theaters. Maxis, do it! But dude, it was such a good film. Did I get Stu again? They broke Perma PhD, y'all. I almost got double swiped. Like, I saw the animation. When I look out my window. Oh, I caught the two in the light, and I was like, end of the round? I'm looking at zombies. Like how no one was able to shut the machines off before the world just fucking ended. I kind of fuck with the ear defenders. Just cause it like, kind of isolates the sound. Dude! Oh my god, I do not have the patience for early game zombies. I don't, dude, I fucking don't. And I hate this fucking song too. Like, if I don't get it in one run like I did yesterday, I do not have the patience for... Especially, like, Black Ops 1 in World at War is okay because it restarts. So you can kind of just stay in it. But here, dude, in BO2, BO3, BO4, when it puts you back into the main menu, it's like, no way. Wow, I finally got someone who isn't Stuhlinger. Wow. That took so long lining up that shot. And I still missed him and I forgot that was the guy I shot coming up to the window. God I don't know what any of that queer talk means, but this facility is from 2009, if you catch my drift. God, the knives just don't connect in this fucking game. BO1 and BO3 is the best knifing. BO2 and BO4 knifing is so fucking whack. I missed her. I'll make sure my health really resets. No, I didn't miss her. Every fucking time, dude.
Wow, I missed every shot. My game lagged.
Perhaps this ammo deficiency is only temporary.
Uh-oh. I don't have ammo. I don't have ammo. This is gonna kill me. No, it's not. I'm good. I was like, he's literally gonna catch me. And I thought he was gonna catch me, like, right as I started the reload. We have an insta-kill, so we'll probably be able to get to the end of five. Dude, it went over his head. Did I get it? Oh my god. I didn't get the prompt for a sec, so I was like, woo! Where am I? Where did it drop me? Oh. Okay, if I keep two of them alive, I shouldn't get a sprinter. Oh, there's another one coming. No! Dude! Oh my god! You're joking. I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. You got no clue, homie. He didn't die.
Hey, Stillager! Yeah, see that little 2 with an X next to it? It means
I'm dead. Maybe. Ass fuck this fucking map. Oh my god! Dude! Yo, no one told me the SMR was this bad. Joking? Dude. I fucking prefer Transit. And I will never take that back. Put that on my fucking tombstone. Transit is better than Buried. They'll crack it open with a sledgehammer, but... I know, what are you gonna do? I'm going down on round one, I don't care. I'm not waiting for them to go absolutely hard downstairs. Oh my god, Misty. No, you can't go down this path.
I get the feeling the only inhabitants are gonna be of undead variety. Great! Let's hope the Z-Bags can't get in. Oh, we scared! Hey, how about something to drink?
Oh god, that was Leroy. I thought it was a zombie. I was gonna be like, no way. This is not the candy store.
This candy could have been sitting here for years.
Thank you. I don't know if you're the last zombie, but I need Leroy to fuck with the box real quick. Oh, we don't even have the bar open. We're gonna want to probably rush the box. But, yes, Leroy, I'm getting in there. Do not worry. Oh, it's 12:50. Well, the booze is in there, at least. No, don't double swipe me. Let me see if I can get the long shot.
This is for you.
So I get more points. He might hit it. Hell yeah, he did! A carpenter might be enough. It's gonna be close. It's not, because it's only 200. I'm gonna be 70 short. Damn. Nice, that's all four drops in this round. What do we want him to open up?
Did I do something right?
AN94, Chuck. Booze. Oh. I'm not gonna get it. I wanted the 400 for the carpenter while I still had the double points. That sucks. Let me get mule. I'm retarded. It's not this way. Check the bar, or not the bar, for the booze. Well, no, here's the booze, yeah. I'm at the jail cell. Then let's have him open up. Let's have him open up this just for later. Give me the booze. Where'd Leroy go? Okay, I'm gonna do this at the end of the round because I don't know where Leroy's at. Did I piss him off? I know he's up there for some reason. Just moving in stereo? No, it's Magic Carpet Ride. I was like, wait a minute. Like, moving in stereo is not in this playlist. The problem with this is that I think Leroy's gonna come hug me. Yeah. And then I'm gonna fucking shoot him by accident. Sorry, Leroy. I mean, not really. You kind of got in my way, but... oh shit. Oh Oh, it's courthouse. Yeah, it's courthouse. Yeah.
Maybe I want this thing.
I can never tell if it's my song or if it's just the ambient buried music. Why is he still scared? Do I have to booze him to get him out? Leroy. Oh, it took my booze for the key. I think, yeah, it's gonna leave the booze where it is. Right? Yeah, there's my booze.
Can't do no harm to hang on to this booze.
Oh, he's already out. Oh, I had to actually pick up the booze to get him out. Cool, let's get Pap opened up and do the house. Get my perk. Leroy, where'd you go? Oh, the wizard, Black Sabbath. Or it might be NIB. Yeah, it's NIB and then the wizard. I was like, it sounds like NIB, but I know the wizard's in this playlist. I forgot I put them both because they just sounded so good. Leroy, darling. There he is. Thank you. Let me. I want to figure out the route first. Oh, that one's closed. I did that. This one? Nope. This one again? Like it was yesterday? Yup. Oh, is it just the same one every time? Oh, okay. What am I doing? Yo, I like. Oh wow, can you really go this way? That's crazy. Like, daydreamed off to my trauma for like 2 seconds, and then I ended up like getting fucking raped. Motherfucker, it's such an easy path and I still fuck it up. The wizard. Hello, young wizard. Hey, young wizard. Just fucking. Ow. There he goes. He blew faster than a virgin on prom night. I do. That just rolled off my tongue.
I can see you by your shoes.
Is that the whole round? And I really don't have enough for pack. Fuck off. I don't want to stay here for, like, too long. Because it's going to get high enough, and then I'm not going to be able to hold here. But I don't want to go back through. Until I have all three of my guns packed. Because I don't want to do the witches more than once. And I don't want to have to come back through here. Because I don't want to have to deal with the witches more than once. And then I don't want Vulturade. So if I can just go back through and get stamina up. So if I could just get all three of my packed guns. We have enough. We just need not end the round.
Maybe I could just switch weapons. Cut all these heads down, damn chainsaw. Make life a whole lot easier.
Okay, we're good. We are good to go and start late game. Well, mid game. Late game. The rest of the game, I guess, according to the strategy I use. We'll cruise back through the house. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to go back through this way. Just in order to pick it up.
Because I've only gotten a witch to follow me out and drop it on that side, like, once. Damn it. Really? Okay, I guess we don't have stamina. Maybe you can only try once a round. So at the end of 12, if I go back through and I don't get struck. Where is the Zombobbly? Oh. Oh, there's another witch. It gave me Vulturade. Really? You are joking. Wow. Okay, you need to go get locked up because you fuck up my runs. All my shit. Hey, this is a good fucking song. I'll turn this one up a little bit. Are you lit? Yeah, you look like it. Let's see if we can go get stamina up. Damn it! God, why did she No way.
And we are almost done with this playlist. Dude, I'm singing a totally different song. I feel like Victoria's playlist is like just really, really good for like a zombies map, especially Buried. I fucking hate Vulturaid. It tempts my, like, little... tempts my little pea-sized brain to go back and get the money. You guys it? Yes. Let's have another go at getting stamina up. She coming? Really? Really? Is she not coming? Did she just go back? That's so dumb. Maybe you can't get them all. Maybe it either gives you, you know, stamina up or Vulturaid, one or the other. Because after I've gotten stamina up before, it's just not giving me Vulturaid if I went through another time. But then again, I went so fast that I didn't have good spawns. And she disappeared. Fuck you, witch. Literally a witch. There she goes. Okay, I guess stamina up is just a lost cause. What's up there? There's a wall by up there. Is that M6? No, M16 is by the bar. Oh, it's just a chalk spot. I don't get how people can play with voices off. It's so much fun to listen to. I mean, I will admit. I do get tired of Richtofen and singing on Kino when you hit him with a thunder gun. But it's all in good fun. I was gonna try it one more time and then I was just like, fuck it. Like she's fucking talking to Siri. Hey Siri, lick my nuts. Ha! Got you! Is Mikum? Mikuk. Ah! Can a brother get a max ammo? Like, it's about time. This is gonna be awkward. They're gonna be waiting for me, like waiting for me.
First, god.
Cool. I need to switch playlists because this is the end. Buddy Holly first, baby. Mary Tyler Moore been dead? 2017? She feels like a 2017 kind of girl. Like a died in 2017 kind of fella. When did Mary Tyler Moore die? January 25th, 2017. I told you. You just kind of know, you know? Oh. There are several more zombies. Kenosha's own Weezer! But I'm thinking about my mom and how she didn't know who Robert Downey Sr. was, even though she was the one who told me about Robert Downey Sr. We were watching a movie one time. I was, like, young. I was probably, like, 8 or 9. And she was like, you know who that is? I'm like, no. He was like, Robert Downey. I was like, Junior? And he was like, no, Senior. Or maybe it was Martin Sheen. Because, let's face it. If you look at, like, Martin Sheen, Charlie Sheen, Robert Downey Jr. and Senior, they're all the same fucking people. That whole, like, father-son, they both did insane amounts of drugs kind of things, like, they are the same person. Is Martin Sheen dead? Like, did, like, I swear to God, he's dead. No. Bro, hey bro, what's up? I'm still thinking about the 2.5 Men recast. That still gets me, like, every time. Yeah, this will be my only run and then I'm off because I got to do some shit today. I have a sim race tomorrow and I haven't even touched the track, so... What the fuck is the last zombie?
There we go.
Yeah, I know Roblox. I'll play Roblox. I never really stream it, but I'll play it with friends. I have a long history with Roblox. A long history. My account is 11 years old. My account is older than some of the people that play Roblox. Probably most of the people that play Roblox. I made my account in May of 2010, so it's a little over 11 years old. Yeah, bro. Yeah, I remember my password. I still play. I was on Roblox like last year. I played a lot in 2020. I did a lot of like Roblox RP stuff. That kind of thing. Oh, maybe? I would have to see. Tomorrow's Saturday, so no, I have a race. I can't. On the weekends, I'm really, really unavailable. Maybe Monday? I'm freed up on Mondays. My calendar, what's Monday? The 2019? Yeah, I don't got shit going on Monday. I had to look over at my wall calendar. So. Dude, fuck the hammer, dude. It's so inaccurate. Pictures of my boys. Alright, bro. Sounds Gucci. Just DM me on Twitch. DM me your username and we'll figure something out. Like your Roblox username. Dude, I fucking hate the hammer. What's that? Oh, double points. I don't know. I don't really have a streaming schedule. I'm not gonna lie. It's just kind of whenever I feel like it. I don't really have a stream or an upload schedule. You know he ain't gonna die. But if we're playing something like... Alright, let me copy paste that and see what word that can be. Just this random ass word document that I have like Minecraft coordinates written down on and fucking college course codes and shit. Alright, bro, I got it written down. But yeah, if you want, bro, go check out my YouTube. It's down below. I got it. There's a lot of content there. A lot of good content. It's like quality and quantity. I do a lot of different stuff. I got some Roblox Outlaster videos that I did with my buds. I got just a lot of different stuff. I played every Call of Duty campaign. Played every Far Cry game. Got some Grand Theft Auto stuff. Just a lot of different stuff over the years.
a lot of Roblox content, just dicking around with friends and stuff. From like 2016. Wow, my aim is terrible. This is bad. I shouldn't be here. I shouldn't have ran back there. Wow. They didn't come out that window like I thought they were gonna. That was pretty awesome. Here, I'll put it in chat. No, that's wrong. It's Aaron Christopher 18. There we go. It's down in one of my banners down there below the VOD. It should be. Transit reference. Expert 100% full combo, Knights of Sidonia.
Come ride with me through the veins of history. I'll show you how God falls asleep on the job. Well can we win when fools can be kings? Time or time will waste you.
Why does the hammer have to be such a dick shit gun? I should re-roll. I have the money. I could just re-roll to see what I get. Like, the box isn't gonna move because I gave Leroy the candy. F-A-L, nah. Take me live. Oh wow, it's still a lot of zombies. Maybe we're not as close to the end of the round as I thought. Or maybe we are. Are you last three? Okay, I guess you're last zombie. Okay. Fuck the cat 40. Oh, I do not give a fuck about the cat 40.
Oh my god! I don't know of really anything that would be better than the hammer, though. Unless I got, like, the MTAR. Or the Tavor, I should call it. That's what it really is. Time lapse. Paralyzer! Fuck yeah! Your boy will take the paralyzer! Can you pack a punch the paralyzer? I'm about to go find out. No stamina. Asshole. So you must be able to just get all but one. And it just... it gave me Vulture Aid for some stupid reason. I don't even know if you can pack the... I don't know, I also don't know why Vulture Aid wasn't on every map. Imagine, even just from like, just a laying out perks standpoint. Yeah, you can. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey! There's my stamina up! Woo! Okay, there's less zombie. Yes! Fuck! I keep hitting the B button when I'm out of OBS. Or when I'm in OBS and not in the game. Where the fuck? That was weird. At least I got my whatchamacallit. Got my stamina up. Nah, dude, I think we're good to 30 now. I think we're fucking A-okay. Dude, I should move to Detroit. It is not too far away. I think I could become an entrepreneur philanthropist and I could fix Detroit. I think I could do it, but do I want to? Nah. It's so crazy. Have you ever, like,
if it wasn't like specific merch or whatever, like, have you ordered shit online that's not off Amazon lately? Like, really? Like, have you? Maybe eBay. Maybe. Tell your whole elementary school about my YouTube channel. It's the move. Tell everyone in your elementary school about my YouTube channel. Do it. Do it! I thought that was the end. It was not the end. That was close. I think this is it. I think this is the 30 run. Where are you going? Yeah, I'm rolling down Rodeo with the shotgun. These people ain't seen a brown skin man since their grandparents bought one.
can send me camping like they did my man Fred Hampton. They ain't gonna send me camping like they did my man Fred Hampton. Oh, I see. If it's a thing, it's a... Well, you can put anything there, and then if it's a skull, it's a designated Bible. My, Michelle! Guns N' Roses! Michelle! Just can't tell. Fuck you, Leroy. You stay there. You killed my run last time. What?
You wanna go? I'm leaving now.
I can't. Yeah. I did. I don't know how this gun works. I guess, I mean, that was better than the worst it could have gone. Which would have involved me downing and losing my perks. Primus. Primus. Is this John the Fisherman? No, Tommy the Cat. Oh, that was clean. That works.
I think that's what's known as small mercy.
Just to have. Like, if I have 40,000 points, why not get Galvez, you know? It just makes sense. Crazy to think that if I was growing up, like, in the Paleolithic era, I would probably die next year. That would be my lifespan. My brain not even being fully developed.
Okay, Galvy's kind of slaps. Literally slaps. The girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. I want to see these guys before they die. I really, really want to see them before they all die or stop touring. I think they'll probably stop touring at 80. So, I probably have a couple more years. Oh yeah, this is the tiebreaker round. So. I think it's Vulturade is what's making them go in different directions. That shit is so helpful. That means that a 40 run with the strat might actually be feasible. Because, you know, it's going to get to the point where I can't kill them all in one run through here, because they're just going to get so high on health. But that's where maybe if I can get one or two off and, like, pop Vulturade, however the fuck that works. And then at least split them so I can keep the train going. Nice. There is that one spawn block in the middle that's a little sketchy, but you just gotta not get stuck on it. I don't think that killed him. Did I put Doom and Gloom in this playlist? No, I didn't. Nice. They're still spawning, I shouldn't be here like this.
Oh, hey, a new record. That's right. Starting to pick up now. Yeah, this strategy probably isn't sustainable past round 35. Where's the last guy? American Life Primus.
Oh,
I was like, I gotta get by him, it's not gonna stick. How much money I could save if I cut hookers out of my budget. Yeah, I could save so much fucking money. Well, I'm thinking about that, but I'm forgetting that I have to shoot. Yeah, that spawn. Dude, that's what'll get you. Traffic's picking up now. Oh, this ain't good. Actually, that's not terrible. I just didn't really want to have to open that. There were unforeseen problems. Having that door open is something that... Because I could get body blocked there, potentially. If I have to kind of swerve around a little bit to, like, hook the train to get through that alleyway, and they spawn inside the candy store, and then by the time I've, like, hooked the train and I come out to that landing, they could be running out that door, and I could get insanely body blocked. Like, if I have to swerve around and then they spawn in there and I finally get free and get in behind me and I come, like, through there.
Two more, baby. That was kind of MLG. Oh yeah. Hey, like that! Was a max ammo. Are so clutch. Oh my god, run's alive. The run is alive. Wow. Oh my god, that's so awesome. There's no way. Dude, I gotta sit up now, man. Alright, we need one more round to get a good looking number. Let's frickin' do it. The need for speed. Really didn't die. Oh my god. What? No! You're joking. There goes my paralyzer, too. I'm dead. This is it. I'm not gonna hit 30. Oh, and I lost my vulture aid? Yeah, it's done. Run killed. Run killed. I'm not hitting 30. No double tap going through here. No jug. No vulture aid. It's done.
Anyone
If I could just stick it out just for this one round. Nope. Oh my god, how? And just so I could hit 30. Just so I could hit 30, man.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. I'm glad I didn't get struck there, because the fall probably would have killed me. Oh my god. No! Oh, if I just would have shifted to the right, dude, I would have got it. Wait, that's what that was? The perma PhD? Shit. I wasn't looking at my chat. I went down, I had every perk. And I was like, I went down and I was like, fuck, this ain't gonna be good, especially without Vulturaid. And I was like, damn. I went down on like 29. I was like, this is not gonna be good. What am I trying to bring up? Oh, that. But, I'm actually out. I gotta go to a doctor's appointment. But, got my round in Origins fucked to went because of my stupid shitty team on 36. Yeah! Dude, that's why I seldom play co-op. But yeah, dude. I gotta hit up a doctor's appointment, so I gotta go. Sorry that you just got here, because I had a really good run going. It was kind of pog. I had the Paralyzer, I had the Galil, and I had the AN. And that was my first. Yeah, tomorrow I hit the 40. I'm down to hit the 40. It's gonna be good. But yeah, I'll catch you later, bro. It was good talking to you, even if it was only for a little bit. Peep like tomorrow night. I'll probably be on trying to, you know, just trying to beat it. I'll probably have to come up with a different strat. 68 in an online server. It's weird. I do better when I play solo. It's weird, but I do a lot better when I play solo. I think buried, it's probably easier to play co-op because the strategy is just camp jug. So I feel like buried co-op is, you probably have an advantage there because the more people. Yeah, that's true. Solo does get boring. But it's also hard to, like, find dudes to play with. Not a lot of people, like, play anymore. So. It's real hard to get people. but I'll catch you later, man. Thank you for popping in. It was good to see you again, and I'll talk to you later. It's good, like, if you have a good, like, if you have just a couple friends that you know, like, that you can just hop on with and play, like, then, yeah, but, yeah, man, take care.